But then, instead of we restore dignity, we are a triple struggle. Everyone asks, we have not delivered on our promise that we are going to do. So, I tell Povo, Musango Matai, kuti Povo, when I talk to you, the Tipe Warungu teacher say, do you think you can support the people? Hakuna pobe, you can get a response. We have told you, I mean, agenda we have none. So, there is no way I think that Tarendra Vondo would 2 years later. To us, this is nonsense. You can say what you want to say about, but that's our opinion. This is a sellout agreement. That is our opinion. There's no who reverse. What cannot be reversed? So Tarendra Vondo, as you reverse it, and there's no way you get, no amount of money. No matter what Mawabadra Marie, Aramba Fiwakuti, Rakwana, now the Gachibu Sapote, Muchitsi Granier, Nikain, is just a tumble, even Graham Gaba tumble, those Angadra Mugabai, I told us, the longest house, Sakaram Banana, Nana Tony Blair. Is just a banakupi, the new one is. Tukuramba, so we are saying no. And we want to. Could a debate, connect the people. But the silence from people, from our people, my blacks, even to show are they quite happy Kungo this and then they have no questions. Even to show is to show up a new one. Mono Zironda on the Zapsa Pora, Zutanga a new one, Gutam Guti, Nyakuta, Banaba Chai. We need to know about the truth. We would want the government to explain this. Ngaiye the government ita wole kuti.
Sometimes we wonder. Everybody is quiet. Even learned lawyers, human rights lawyers, they are quiet about this issue.
Are they happy kuti? So this is what the new dispensation has delivered. Is this what the new dispensation has delivered to the people as a token of independence? We it's also we categorically say no. Tinema demands akawanda atina oga. Atinonda kuti atanga atoitwa before taito kuti chatanga tambo kubvunza kuti kana tichabvunzwa kunzi all right compensation or reparation ingaitike for slavery kana kuti inobva ku UK as the colonial power they owe us. We can't be the ones owing them. They owe us. So I got to talk about the longest house agreement. So now you at the longest Zoetwa kana any other agreement or any other conference, ya Zoetwa Yagapura, Yagatwa Palangesta, ya Zoetwa would one was up for me and an excited with Tabno Bada. Java Nepis 9. Is this an achievement? You can proudly say, Zimbabwe, I have delivered this. This is what we have delivered as a second day. You know, this is a new dispensation. Is this what you can proudly say, I am delivering this to you, Zimbabwe? Come out open and challenge and tita ura. Pamitanganda bondo maybe for different reasons. Maybe Zingat Batsin. This is basically that's what we have asked Kutuan Jungane Tingo Tanget. Our idea is to target this debate. Things we want to move as well. Can I see this? 2023 things should change. I mean, my elections are put into a regular, put it to the town, reverse at this. Panipatu, I got my billion out of the Warung. Atina Maria, I say you put it to target the Warung. I'm just saying, Marie, you could have sovereign bonds. Kusungira generations, the generations to come. Kusungira Pachquerit. Chesha Tagendra Wondo. One of Kumagandri Wondo, Magadim Borega Wondo, Magad Sungira Chquerit, Zomo Pera Zagada. That would be a legitimate question, Kwati.
I don't know if you want to.
And one Warkun's Wapi, Mariava, they had a century, 10 decades of
looting
and disturbed looting vachita zvezvibharo izvi vachibata zvibharo vachisenzesa vachitora land vachita zvavanoda nhasi uno ndova kunzi isusu vakasafa for all this period even we are poor kana kwatinenda hatina chatinacho because it's historical kubva kwese kuti staka misplaced kubva muland tichitaka torerwa pfuma yedu tichitaka dini enslaved vamwe vachiurava vamwe vachiita sei nhasi the perpetrator ndiye akunzi mupei
Do you know development yakaita ana UK ana chichi ana America
zvese zvakabva
muno yakaita ma minerals akabva muno mukataza kuto ana roads ndakatoshamba okay nezuro tichitadza hangu ndakati dzati tenge roads baked beans do nyika ine yatonzi roads ine erosion kuto roads baked beans imagine achi kutowana a return on colonizing us kwiso zvito kutenyeka kangaze chi kana dai mukada kuzvona development yakaita kuna na UK SA yakaita kuna na America zvinhu zvaibva yakadeveropa ne ma resources akabva mu Africa akabva mu Africa Africa hatina chata developer hatina we are where we are tichitonzi we are poor but tine ma resources acho why not kumbo channel ma resources aya ambo ti develop resources instead motiti tine chikwereti this is just too much man this is just too much kuti for lack of development of Africa pamusoro pazvo you rub it in kuti tine chikwereti this is unbearable we cannot stand this we can't stand this
further to that during saying that they want to they are paying for development. The second chimera we fought. Kune maraini, line piswa. Piswa to the whole village. Mobeziito wani wanu. Additional to Mara. Who are going to compensate them? Well, they compensated.
Kune ma camp akabongwa nevarungwa vaka. You name it, Nyazoina Mukushi, Quesok. Avasa to Mitwa, Risetor, Canada, Kanaku Gazirwama, Adams, my Kungo Gazama Shrine, are you deserving? Hakuna Chai Peko. But the Kuzula Murma Tuta and Jago. I don't know who came out of the institutions, we are never visa. I tell you how to miss going down. And then, so, I don't. I need a visa kuenda kana kuita sese murungu akagara musha weva ndiye arikunzi ndimutsvagire kuti $3.5 billion US dollars imari yati kutaura haisi yedu kadai kuti tikuti tamuti ngatimupe $3.5 billion bond ka tikato I'm just saying it's they don't even deserve the bond but we're not talking about bond ngatitaurei kuti we are talking about US dollars mari yeamerica futi kunzi vabhadhare nemari of their choice They could have asked the government to give them money. They could have given them the money. They could have given them the money of their choice. US dollar at this nations. Can you make sense? This is it. I don't know. That
the main issue
here.
We should be compensated first. The black people, the indigenous black people of Zimbabwe should be compensated first before, because it looks like it's a discriminatory way of doing things. Yet those are the perpetrators.
Do they even deserve to compensate? We'll
compensate before the victims. But black race, we lost at the hands of these white people. My families, they lost. Even my war veterans, the comrades who went to war to Mozambique, they fought the war. There is not even a thank you. This is a token. mubatsirikane dai mwana yari mupenyu pamwe dai mupenyu wenyu uri different. But you compensate varungu. So that's what we are saying. No, this agreement should be suspended pending the implementation of government looking at the attending to the concerns of the citizens first and compensate the citizens. That's what we are saying.
And I wanted to just say, I'll add, but the long and short of it is we are saying this issue of compensating the white farmers, the 3.5 billion compensation, is tantamount to what is called an independent debt. I want to believe you are familiar with the concept of independent debt. I believe that you have read something about the Haitian case. Haiti was forced by the French to pay for their independence. And this is exactly what this compensation to white farmers is.
Yes.
And since we are saying no to that. No to that, especially before there has been any consideration of the colonial debt, which Skauke was talking about. The compensation due for the land loss my forefathers, my ancestors, who were dispossessed of their land, their cattle, who were made to pay tax, etc. All that must be done first. That compensation must come first before we compensate or we think or we talk about
it. There's no compensation to talk about
with regard to the white
people. Compensation. I'm doing that. I'm being a tracker. I can't